And choo-choo. Daddy got this one. Got that one. Daddy, get this one. Big train. Big train.
Wow.
Yeah, look at that. He's coming quick, Ricky.
Yeah.
You stay right back here. Don't be afraid.
No, I ain't afraid.
Oh, man, he is coming.
Cab car's leading.
Yeah, I know. It's push pull. Oh, he's coming.
Woo!
That's sick.
White out.
That is sick.
Woo! They probably do.
You're always filming. That's great.
Alright, hold on. Come on. Ah, he didn't go again. That was 18-7 DC number 952 again. I can never get that guy to blow. there's another light engine move, like back to back on another track. I had to check myself because I thought I was seeing things. And here comes the NJT P40 at the same time. Oh my goodness. The NJT P40 is back. Dun, dun, dun. Wow. Talk about another awesome day. And while he's coming in, there's the other AEM7 right there. There goes the NJT train. He'll probably be leaving later tonight. And look at this. The other AEM7 is moving. Wow. I think the first one's going into the yard, the servicing yard, and the other one's being coupled onto a train, but I'm not sure. Wow. Yep, first one's going in the yard, and the second one's going on a train. Got them both in the frame. Still got them both. Oh, he's parking right behind the P32 and the P42. Oh, I got that. Cool. Yep, there goes the signal. Inbound Amtrak train, first one tonight. I think it's a regional. It is. Seven is switching a heritage car. Oh snap! An AEM7 is switching a heritage car. Wow! Oh, that is awesome. It's switching a heritage car. Thank you. right. Ready? That was the best one!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah. I'm not sure. I don't have a clue. Be another long distance one. Yeah, it is. Yep.
Amtrak engine.
Yeah, yeah.
938. And the Keystone 666.
There's cab car 9641 right there.
9641 cab car leaving, and 9938 is hitting this horn. A double meet. One in, one out. Saying goodbye. AEM7 947 on Keystone Train 666. 666. Where's he going? To New York. And he'll be coming back as another Keystone to Harrisburg. Oh well. More to come.
Are there any more long distance trains due?
The only other ones that we got otherwise, except for 42, not until about, wait, that's right, where is it? 355.
Okay.
Crescent 19.
Ah.
And then at 458 is 97.
Okay.
At 430, you're gonna have a regional from Boston to Norfolk. Train 71.
Hey. Inbound regional with a Keystone consist. That on film. Ah, the P-32 shoving a Genesis unit. You got another train coming out. Oh, look at that smoke. Good grief, is that an Alco or GE? did you see that smoke? That's a Keystone leaving, and that's cab car 9646. Talk about a smoke screen. Goes the Keystone. At least I got Amtrak. Keystone stopped in downtown. Guess I was wrong. Okay, now the bottom signal indicates that NS probably is coming through.
I hope I'm right this time because it is cold out here. And I am freezing.
Well, got a good ear. See if I can get this guy to blow. Come on, buddy. Wow, look at that. You see that Metroliner cab car? It's got no diaphragm. What the heck? It's brass bacon new. Oh snap, that one's brass bacon new, it looks like. I don't even know what number that car is, but it's original. It's got no diaphragm on it. Outbound NJT train and an inbound Keystone. I-43 right there. And what's the G40 PH-2's number? 42-22, I think. Look at this. So 523 is getting ready to be moved. They are checking out the switcher over there. I guess they're going to couple up to it. I'm not sure because they lifted the coupler lever on that switcher there. And I just got the startup of the Jeep 38H-3. And in the background, long distance train is leaving. This has got to be the Silver Meteor. This has to be the Silver Meteor because it's got three view liners on it. And a Heritage Diner. What AEM7's leading that train? I can't even get... See if I can zoom in on that. 7 AC number 942 leading that regional. Barely caught that engine number.
803 local 2 Trenton. Next to arrive on track 3.
Comes a Genesis unit. Here's the 924 again. Again, it's Brendan. No, is that the Vermonter? Has two cab cars on it today. There's another Keystone. I think that other one was the Vermonter though. But the Vermonter usually has one cab car on it. That's AEM7 AC number 927. And following the NJT train in is a Keystone with AEM7 DC number 915 on the point. Our 9640 is bringing up the rear. AEM7 920 is leaving, probably heading for New York. Yeah, AEM7 AC 920. That was the Keystone that came in earlier. another Keystone leaving with cab car 9640 on the point. This one must be heading towards Harrisburg. Or I could be wrong. AEM7DC number 915 is pushing. AEM7 AC number 950 on a regional. No, 940, I'm sorry. AEM7 AC number 940. And it has a new pantograph too. AC number 928 is on the point. DC number 947. turn 33 is he's been revving it like that for a while. He even blew the horn, which I didn't get on film, but it's definitely an RS3L, which indicates it's definitely X-Con rail. I mean, even though you can see that, I mean, I knew that anyway, because you can see Conrail blew through the radiator grills. Not at this angle, though, but... Another inbound regional. AEM7's AC number 921 is on the point. AEM7 DC number 945. It's pulling a regional, I think, or a long distance train. So it's got a heritage baggage car on it. That's the first time in a long time I've seen a heritage baggage car. First time in a long while I've seen a heritage baggage car. Those are gonna get phased out too. Look at this. Got an inbound Keystone, and we got AEM7 AC number 939 leading an outbound regional. AC number 935 is pushing this thing down. Okay, here comes the Keystone. One I was waiting for. See if I can get this guy to blow. It'd be nice if I could. Ready? Here we go. There's the Keystone I was waiting for. He's running late. See if I can get him to blow. Yeah, he's cooking. Yeah, he's running late. He is running late. That was AEM7DC number 950. But he was late. I was getting ready to go home too. Just when I was getting ready to leave, here he comes. Now I might as well stay for the eastbound. Might as well stay. Oh man, he's thundering. This is the Keystone I've been waiting for. It's a little bit concerned about the rain, but let's see if I can get him to blow. White haze is nothing but rain. Finally, the Keystone shows up. Let's see if I can get him to blow. Here we go. Hopefully he blows. Oh, look at that. There's one of the new cab cars right there. And I can't even make that number out clearly. Wow. It's probably 9635. I think 9635 has the black number board. I got it. Got it. Keystone. Westbound is running on time today. That's for sure. There goes AEM7 AC number 927. Scepter train. nothing. They're just going to see where you are. Okay. That's cool. Yeah, I got the eastbound Amtrak, not the westbound yet. Okay, boo? Yeah, everything's fine. Okay? Love you, Mom. Bye-bye. Look at that, a perfect meet. AEM7's number 947 right there. one.
Oh God, is he gonna blow you over?
No, just watch.
Hold on to your hat.
Woo! That's cooking. Car 9632 is on that train. Those AEM7 AC number 908 for the regional. Another meet, well, our first meet actually. Two regionals. Let's see what AEM7 this is. AEM7 AC number 946. our car, 2011 and 2022 are on that Acela train. There's AEM7 AC number 941 leaving. AC number 918 leading a long distance train. It's probably the Crescent right there. Heritage Diner. AEM7 AC number 935 departing. Regional. AEM7 AC number 908 departing with a long distance train. Possibly the Crescent, because the Crescent usually has two U-liners on it. There's a Heritage Diner. Those will be phased out soon. AC 946 leaving. far, the ASC64 has not shown up. Another inbound regional. AEM7 DC number 925 is on, no, 926. AEM7 DC 926 is on that train. Like another Keystone's coming in, and I just talked to a conductor, and all the AEM7s are going to be phased out as soon as the new ACS64 start coming online. So he said that the AEM7s are dropping dead left and right. This is AEM7 AC number 942. I'm filming right now.
Become?
No, not yet.
Is it coming?
I don't know.